Team Bangalore Netralaya welcomes you, and we present a video of a special case related to the eye. This is an interesting case scenario of a 43-year-old lady from Assam who came to us with a history of swelling in the left eye since 2 days. On examination, a single large worm was found coiled in the subconjunctival space. The patient was taken up for surgery on the same day. After making a small incision in the conjunctiva, the worm was carefully extracted from the subconjunctival space in toto. The worm measured 5 inches in length and was sent for microbiological reporting. The lab report confirmed the worm to be of the Loa Loa species. The Loa Loa is a worm commonly found in areas of West and Central Africa, with very few reported incidents in India. The larvae of the worm are transmitted through the bite of a fly called the mango or deer fly. These larvae then grow into the adult form in the human body and are spread through circulation to different parts of the body. Other ocular worm infestations include cysticercosis, which is caused by the pork tapeworm, onchocerciasis, also known as river blindness, toxocariasis, which is an important cause of unilateral visual loss and leukocoria in infants, dirofilariasis and filariasis. How do we prevent parasitic eye infection? Practice good hygiene and ensure frequent hand wash. Always eat properly cooked food. Avoid eating raw or undercooked food, especially meat. Prevent insect bites by maintaining a clean environment around you. And periodic eye examination helps in early diagnosis and effective treatment. Thank you for watching.